Hello, I'm the Budget Mudder, and this is episode 16 of my King Tiger and Bergpanzer diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like and ring my bell. That'd be brill. Thank you. Right, to begin with, we're going to be doing some snipping, sanding and gluing of the radio set. So, without further ado, let's crank up the speedy uppy thing and crack on. There you go, that's the radio made. Now, to do some ammo pouches. These go on that central support rib you can see in the instructions. So let's get these cracked as well. So that's the ammo pouches prepped and ready for spraying. Now for a little correction. The centre support rib that they go on is black. Well, it should be white. So we're going to respray it. So let's get it masked off and crack on and get it white. There we go, that's all masked off and it's ready for a colour change. Now, let's crack on with a couple of supports that go inside the tank. Right, that's those nearly done. I had to use my trusty sprue glue to fill the extrusion marks in. Once they're dry, we can sand those back and they'll be ready for some paint. In the meantime, I have some PE work to do to build the ammo racks. So, let's crack on with the PE and the ammo racks. One down, five to go. Two down, four to go. Three down, three to go. Four down, two to go. Five down, one to go. And there we go, all six ammo racks done. That was about 2 hours work condensed into about 10 minutes of footage. The first took about 30 minutes, then each subsequent one we did quicker and quicker. The last took about 15 minutes, so not too shabby. Anyway, this seems like a good place to end. So, thank you for watching episode 16. If you want to see what happens in episode 17, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment, ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.